He transmitted the profound science of yoga in its full depth and dimension. He expounded 112 methods of attainment, offering his disciples access to the deepest innards of creation. Magnificent state of yoga, many mysteries of the created and the uncreated cascaded upon his unbridled wild hair. It was a vision of the very core of the cosmos in all its profundity and magnificence, a vision of the unfathomable mysteries of the universe, a most overwhelming vision the sages and Devi Parvati had